We will never be together, especially after all this.
You do love me. I know you do. I just need to show you that you do. You will stay here until you realize. I'll just leave you here. Stop struggling. You're not going anywhere. Let me know if you need anything.
I know you can hear me, Mia. I can hear you at the other side of this door.
You don't have to open the door, but I want you to know something.
If you get in the way of Liam and I,
you will regret it.
I've made people disappear before.
fucking get it, Audrey. Me and I are just friends.
You've been talking to her.
We're just fucking friends.
How could you do this, Liam? I'm doing all of this for us. Too bad Mia has no idea where you are.
Why have you done this?
It's just you and me now. Say you love me.
I love you.
Say it like you mean it.
I love you, I love you, I fucking love you.
I'm in charge. You listen to me, not the other way around. Got it? Got it?
Yes!
Good. Can I get you anything, honey?
No.
Manners, sweetie.
Oh, thank you.
I'll whip up some food for you. Your favorite turkey with lettuce and a little bit of mayo. You may think I'm strange now, but soon you'll realize what you want and come running to me. And I will find you again, Liam. We will be together someday.
Got one in here. You okay?
She's gone.
All right, we're gonna take care of you. I'm gonna go run through my records. You okay, sir?
Yeah, thank you.
She must have slipped away right before we got here.
She has to be here somewhere.
I'm sure they'll find her. Are you okay?
Yeah. Look, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean
to... stop.
Just listen for a second. I never should have dragged you into any of this. I should have just taken your advice. I'm sorry. Do you remember Michelle? Back in high school. She told me that she didn't love me and never did. And it really messed me up. I've been avoiding everything since. And I'm sorry.
It's okay. Look, I'm sorry that I pushed you into this mess.
Thanks, Mia.
Let the guys back at HQ run through our database. There is no Audrey Johnson in this area.
Hey, Carol, can you file these for me?